No matter your age, the parental link can nourish your path for life. If your parents are still living, have you spoken with them today to ask what's on their mind and to include them in your world? With only the occasional exception, from wherever I am in the country, I phone my mom and dad every evening for the past 25 years. The conversations are rarely long, sometimes no more than a couple of minutes, just long enough for them to know I'm thinking of them and thankful for the upbringing they've given me. So what do we talk about so frequently? Questions like, oh, what did the president say, or Congress do, or not do today? What happened in the stock market? I haven't had time to check. What have you been doing? How was your day? Or I've had a rotten day today, fighting with a computer crash. Here's what else has happened. Or what's going on with the rest of the family this week? Or when's your next doctor's appointment? Or have you heard from Aunt Sil this week? Or I'm trying to make a decision about X. Here are my thoughts. What do you think about this? The questions and topics really don't matter. The reason for the call is simply to communicate interest, to show concern, to offer support. But as I've come to realize through the years, the daily communication with parents and family members is not so much for their well-being as for yours and mine. By the way, who else do you need to call this week? Happy Thanksgiving. Make it a good one.